Hi there, Jessica from Austin, Texas here, and you asked me for tips to handle the situation that has been basically having you locked at home, and how can you still grow your business while being at home? Well, let me tell you, I have a home office and it's been pretty much over 10 years now. My kids are 4 kids and they go from ages of 20 to 6 years old. In between, we have a 10 and 8 year old. So yes, we are more than busy because schools are closed. So I find myself a lot locked in my office, making sure that they know what their mom is doing. And I also find myself, and this is kind of a tip, just bribing them and just telling them, listen guys, if you do this, we do this. So a lot of negotiation needs to happen so you guys can keep pushing through. My days will look like this. We're having a lot of meetings online. I have found that initiating more meetings, especially like to network and to connect with people and do introductions, has been very well accepted in our community. So yes, more online, making sure that if you have kids, you know, you negotiate with them, keep that communication open. And now is a time to find a community where you feel like you can belong and you can be free to share how you feel. Never work alone, especially now these days that, you know, we all are going through losses. No matter what size, we're losing something. So the least we can do is just not losing each other. Distant, but not disconnected. That's my message to you.